we allow them, traditions are in constant evolution. The fact that a book was written, you know, 500 years ago, and then we have to stick to exactly the chapters, exactly what is being said in this book, in the scriptures, that's a very valid way of looking at life and a very valid way of living. I'm not saying that this is wrong. But what I want to invite you is to the idea that traditions, systems, are in constant evolution, including religious systems, including spiritual systems. It means that we can redesign the way we do things. Sometimes there is something that we're going to do that is related with the connection of something that happened in the past, that was being done in the past 500 years ago, but that is no longer actualized in today's world. And we need to redesign that aspect of this tradition to fit today's world. So keep that in mind. Traditions are in constant evolution. It's okay.